Hi everybody! Today we will talk about artificial elements. Another information from the periodic table. Hatched elements are artificial. This means they are not found in nature but can be produced in the laboratory. The structure of the periodic table makes it possible to identify missing elements and predict their properties based on their group assignments. But why are they not found in nature? All artificially produced elements are radioactive and have relatively short half-lives. Therefore, they would decay in nature before we could detect them. However, both artificial elements and artificial isotopes of naturally occurring elements can be produced and detected in the laboratory. To produce elements in the lab, artificial nuclear transformations are performed. Rutherford was the first to succeed in this. In 1919, he irradiated nitrogen with alpha radiation, producing oxygen. The irradiated nucleus takes up the so-called projectile, here the alpha particles, and shortly afterwards releases a byproduct, here a proton. Besides alpha particles, other projectiles can also be used. For example, neutrons, protons, or deuterons. Deuterons are the nuclei of deuterium, and hydrogen isotope with a proton and a neutron in its nucleus. This was an overview of artificial elements. If you have questions, suggestions, or tips, leave them down in the comments. If you liked the video, like it and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next one!